tell you the words that goes like this. So listen to me now. Remember Mary and Martha, they came crying to Jesus. They said, our brother is dead, Lord. Lord, why'd you have to leave us? But fear not. You see, your brother's only sleeping. Then he cried with a loud voice. He said, oh man, you wouldn't believe it. He said, Lazarus, wake up. You've been sleeping long enough. It's time to wake up.
Get up.
He said, Lazarus, wake up.
Wake up.
And wipe the sleep out of your eyes.
Glorified,
arise. It's time to get up.
Wake up.
Yes, it's time to get up.
Wake up. Wake up.
Yes, it's time to wake up.
Wake up. Wake up.
I said, it's time to wake up. Walking into a city of name, Jesus came upon a woman in pain. Her only son was dead and departed, and she was so brokenhearted. But Jesus said, woman, don't you mourn. It's for this reason that I was born, to heal the sick and to raise the dead. And he looked at that young boy, and this is what he said. You know what he said. He said, young man, wake up.
Wake up,
wake up. And wipe the sleep out of your eyes. Let my father may be glorified. I said, arise, it's time to get up.
Get up, get up.
He said, young man, wake up.
Wake up, wake up.
And wipe the sleep out of your eyes. Sleeping long enough.
Wake up, wake up.
Yes, it's time to wake up.
Wake up, wake up.
Hey, church, we could all learn a lesson if we would just only listen. You see, I believe everything in God's word is there for a reason. And the reason I believe is this, just like old Lazarus, you and I were both dead in our sins, but Jesus came in, and now we're alive in here. It's time to
wake up,
and wipe the sleep out of our eyes. Let the Father may be glorified. I said, arise, it's time to get up. I said, church, wake up, and wipe the sleep out. Yes, it's time to